New this morning, CHP officers are investigating a violent crash just north of Bakersfield. Take a look at the video. It happened on James Road and Highway 65 around 5:30 last night. We're still waiting to get more information about what happened, but as you can see, at least two vehicles crashed into each other. Both vehicles were severely damaged. We've reached out to CHP for more information about the crash, but we've not heard back as of news time.